I'm in Sweden, Stockholm to be precise. And it's cold. I'm at a Hyper Island masterclass and I'm leading some workshops. I've just been asked what inspires me. And I had to think about it. A lot inspires me. The little things inspire me. The things that people don't normally see. People inspire me. Especially those who share what they're passionate about. That really inspires me.